And still two timeouts to work with, but Lavery has no room to escape the rush of Chris Snyder, who's
Samuels sprinting right. Linebacker forces him to the outside, and Samuels gonna take a lift.
Jackson Montano to the near side. Redmond pumping, and it is broken up. Intended for Ivan Green, but Jimmy Nelson standing right there on.
Fourth and 15. Might have been tipped as soon as it left
to us about it, and so far the composite poll does not exist. Here's a loss on the play.
This one's not
kicking off later on this evening. Both of those teams rank high in the top 25. Floyd got a block in front of him, and he is nailed.
After Mark Hoekstra proved too mistake-prone for the coach's taste.
Hughes trying to make up his mind. And then out of the corner of his eye, finally spots Joel.
First down in the 47.
There was the switch. Here's the inside hand off Floyd. Darting through the hole.
Pepe Pearson. He ran away from the slot.
Two. As they go to two tight ends and call again on Autry, and he might not hit.
Third and one. They go for the first down. And carrying is Howard, and Chris is in a big
offense. Last gasp in this ball game. Taylor still hitting on defense out there. Fleisch.
Patton stopped short of the goal line. So it will be fourth and goal for the Spartans.